Hi, I'm Abby, a principal. Did you know you can hear posts, chat messages, and assignments read aloud using Immersive Reader in Microsoft Teams for Education? Let me show you how. Begin by going to office.com and click the Teams icon. Then head over to your class team. Right there, you're gonna start with messages. Hover over a message with your mouse or tap your finger on a touchscreen device. Select more options here. Then click Immersive Reader. Okay, now say you're in the Assignments tab. Open an assignment and select Student View. Then click this icon, Immersive Reader. Your students will see the same thing. Depending on how you'd like to, focus on the message or assignment text. You can do a lot with it. Select Play to hear your document read aloud and see the text highlighted at the same time.
Oceans Essay, Category, Essay.
You can change the appearance of your document by using text options. Text options can help you focus on your content and remove visual distraction. Set text size, spacing, font, and themes that suit your learning needs. Immersive Reader also includes grammar tools such as parts of speech, picture dictionary, and line focus. And we can't forget Translate. Turn your text into other languages by word or document. What are you waiting for? Give it a try today for free.